is just going to explain something about 3D rendering of OSM data in PoffRay, if I'm not mistaken.
Thank you. So I made the isometric map from OpenStreetMap data. And at first I show what it's this. So this is pre-rendered map of Czech Republic. So, what I exactly mean? example this. This could be nice 3D, but isn't, because in Ozone map it isn't data about how heights are these roads, because there are only that one road has layer one, another has layer two, but the part of the road has layer one and part not, because this part, for example, don't cross any other roads, so in Ozone data, this data aren't. So this map is now on Ozone Kilo series, along a 3D map, and I think that is all.
Thank you.